All right. Welcome back. Todd with way too many dot games. Trying to do part two to my Let's Play for persistence, but let's see if we can actually get out of this thing. Let's see if we can make it to the next. Ooh, exclamation points. Where are those? Terminal. So, let's see if we can, let's recenter. Okay, so there I am. I kind of don't even want to bother with this area. There's really no reason to, right? This is kind of, well, you know what? Let's do it. Okay. So, this is what we have cleared to our first 45 minutes. Let's clear out this section, and if we have time within this hour, we'll just go ahead and head on right on over to, hopefully, the Star Drive deck and get out of here. What was this thing anyway? Locked. Okay, so the needle. Storm Fury just sounds really cool, right? Sentinel. Alright, let's see what we got. The retro-styled Storm Fury has a serious power, but at the expense of ammunition capacity and reload time. Very high rate of fire and large ammunition capacity is offset by limited potency. Featuring a great balance of power and capacity, the Sentinel is standard equipment for security personnel. A silent killer, extremely powerful bolts, but with slow reload and very limited ammunition. Let's go with the Sentinel. I'm a big X-Men fan, why not? Dark rooms are the worst. Not for the fear factor, but because I can't find any collectibles. Have I been in here? Yes, I have. Where are you? Hmm. What is that? Why can't I get it? Is it because I already have a weapon? Alright, so we'll try this room. Seems like. Oh, there's two in there.
Power spikes near where you are.
What should I look for?
Any powered system could blow up under the wrong conditions. Even a hatch motor. Just be careful.
Persistence. What does that do? Is that to go to a new level? And if I go to said new level, can I then save it? Since it doesn't seem like I can save. Hearing that noise. There's something up there. Something. Oh, I did something. I'm guessing this has something to do with turning on or off systems that... Gotta be something. I keep hearing something in my headset. Now it's in the game. Alright. Well, let's get everything going. Rank 4. I'm good with that, whatever. But I'm really curious where those take me. Alright, let's try it out, guys. This is probably why. Well, of course, that explosion was... What's that thing? Oh, that's me. Well, where are we? Let's try it out. Trippy. I think I'm just right back where I was. Hey, look, a map. I seem to remember there being something here. Why can't I get that? Wait, you know what? Can I reload this guy? Yeah, why not? Can they come down these things? Oh wait, that might be the noise I'm hearing. What's that guy doing? Do I want to go in there? Sorry, the screen went black on me. Turn your back on me, buddy. Reloading or not, but I guess I just keep making a new gun. Yeah. Oops. Sorry, meant to push R3. What the heck is that thing? That too? Look at weapon to equip. Oh! No idea what's going on. I hear someone around here. Did I just slow down time? That was cool. Did not mean to do that. still want to know what the hell's in this room. Here's somebody. Sounds pretty angry with me. Oh. That wasn't good. Is there another one in here? There isn't, is there? All right. Where was their health? I am in the black. How did I end up here? Oh. Getting me. Oh, that guy looks pretty different. All right, what am I missing? Let's see what this guy looks like. Don't know why it wouldn't shoot. Okay, so let's see what happens. 25% armory discount. First death. Should have got healed first. Gender female. Wait. Alright, so let's see what happens.
That could have gone better. They got your host body, that's all. I printed you another. This is our one safe place. But I'm sorry. You have to go out again. I'm counting on you, Zimri. I know you can do this.
Oh, really? And it all starts over again. That is not something I enjoy. But I guess that's what a roguelike is, huh? That is lame. All right.
Here, you can use the stem cells you've harvested to enhance your clones.
Jesus, and it already cost 2,000.
Schematic you found into something useful with this fabricator. You'll need the fab chips to execute the procedure, but otherwise it's pretty straightforward.
So I think I was doing it wrong last time.
This door leads to the flight deck.
But can you open it?
Maybe. But I don't want to try that until everything else is sorted. We haven't even calculated the jump vectors yet.
I don't get it. Oh, I see, because I need to go up in this thing.
I locked this portal to deck one, but it could be expanded if you can find some
Alright, so we're gonna try to get to star drive deck.
Additional deck
this time I'm just gonna make a beeline for it. Yeah.
The layout's changed.
The macro structure configurator has been on the fritz ever since the
this time ignoring everything else and just going right to there.
Barcap. Don't know if it's a malfunction or an effect of the black hole, but it keeps shuffling the deck models.
I don't even know where I am anymore. Okay, so there I am. Wait, I needed that? First and late melee baton carried by military police becomes electrified at maximum upgrade level. Powerful two-handed melee weapon becomes electrified at maximum upgrade level. Warning, shield inoperable when equipped. Formidable combat knife with unrivaled killing power. Its glass-infused blade has proven to be extremely fragile. Mind-altering serum injection of IV serum will convert enemy, the most fearsome of enemies, become your ally. Yeah, for how long? My medical wing. I don't get a medical wing this time, huh? Wait, there we go. These lockers. Siren, gravity bomb, swarm droids. I don't like that one. I like that one. Oh yeah. Oh, look, three lockers. God damn it. All right, where are we going? No, that was pretty cool. That was pretty darn cool. Hey, weight room. These guys were just working out, that's all. No different than, normal peeps I see at Gold Gym. Definitely good job with the use of audio in this game too. Very dead space. Just wanted a protein shake. It was leg day. Alright, where am I going? This beeline that I'm trying to make. Well, you know what? Let's clear out this medic room just because I might need it. More IV serum. Look at that, two IV serums. I feel like I'm tilted somehow. Ugh, on these lockers. Well, that is my alarm saying. That my hour's almost up. Therefore, sorry we did not get to the other deck, but hopefully I will in a third if I make that one. So far, incredible game. Very Dead Spacey. Not one for retreading all of my steps from the beginning of each deck. However, it is a roguelike, and I'm just not the biggest fan of that type. But as far as the rest and the combat and the feel and the setting, bravo, Firesprite. I mean, I'm loving it. So, definitely one of the best VR games I can think of. I'm more of a fan of Moss. Super Hot is also up there with one of my favorites, but this is going to be joining them. So thank you. Tune back in for a part 3 if I'm able to make that, and visit us at Way Too Many Games. All right, guys.